Good morning, very good morning children. Yes, how are you all? Hope you are all fine. Yes, yes. Then nothing children, we will start. Yes, tell me what is the date today? Today the date is 21, we are in the month of September, year is 2021. Today is Tuesday. Tuesday you have English. Yes, yes. Then let us start children. Yes, before starting the topic, we will see what is the thought for the day. Knowledge will give you power, but character will give you respect. Yes, knowledge will give you the power. Yes, but your character only will give you the respect. Yes, yes. Then let us start children. Yes, please take out your English textbook part 1. Yes. So in previous class we completed the third lesson, right? The tail of the trunk. Yes. In this lesson we learned about the how the elephant got the trunk, right? Yes. Because the crocodile stretched the elephant's nose, so it stretched. Because of that only elephant got the trunk. Yes, in this last class we learned about this, right? Yes. Then question answers also we completed. Word meanings also we have been completed, right? Yes. Turn next page children, page number 16. We have here speaking task. Okay, it is a group activity. Get into groups of 5. Okay, choose a wild animal from the options given below. Here are some wild animals. Okay, can you see in the picture? Yes, you have what wild animals. You have to pick any one from that. Okay, find out about it. You should find about that animal. Okay, how big or small it is, and where does it live, and what does it eat. This about this and all you need to collect the information. Okay, and this is like an assignment only. This is like an assignment only. You can take one A4 sheet, children. So now one day I am telling the homework for you. Listen carefully. This is the work, project work. Okay, that is a group activity. We can't do with the group activity because you people are staying at home, right? So you can do it by writing activity instead of group activity. Okay, you can take one A4 sheet and you will select any one picture from this, any one animal from this. Only these 4 animals only. You need to pick any one. Don't pick whatever you like that animal. Okay, only this animal, that is elephant, hippopotamus, giraffe, python. In this 4, any one animal you should choose, and you should write about that few sentence about that animals. Okay, like elephant. If you take an elephant, means you need to write about the elephant. Elephant is the biggest land animal. Yes, it is an herbivorous animal also. Yes, you know already, right? Yes. Then you can write that even in the temples also we can see that elephants, like in Kerala and all, more elephants are there. Yes, in some temple 101 elephants are there. Yes, like that you can mention that about that, and where it will live. It will live in the forest and all, right? Yes, these animals live in jungles with big forest and all, right? So an African elephant also having the big ears. Yes, and the color of that is maybe gray or like mud color. Is like the black color. Is this elephant would be. About that also you can write. And what all it will eat also you can write. Like sugar cane it eats, banana it eats. Like that you can mention the food what it eats also. Even leaves it eats. Right? This and all you can mention. Okay, collect some information and write it in an A4 sheet. And you should stick the picture. Which animal you are writing, right? If you are a selected elephant, means you need to stick that picture also in that A4 sheet. Okay, this is your homework today, sir, as like an assignment only. Okay, you will do this. Then turn next page, we have speaking project. Yes, today's speaking project only we will start. Yes children, what you like doing the most, you all like to do different things when you are free. You have a free time. That time you will do many works, right? Yes. That activities that we do in our free time is called hobbies. Okay, in our free time, whatever the do video. Okay, children, because this is a speaking project, right? You need to do with video only. You have to you have to present your hobby, whichever hobby you like very much. No, about that you can give a brief body introduction about that. Okay, you should prepare for that. Example, your hobby is reading books or listening music. You have different hobbies. You can mention about that in the video, and you can tell few sentence about that. Example, I like reading books. Like which type of books I like, and very interesting stories which I like. Which books you can mention? Which books you like? Yes, like that. If you mention your hobby is playing any game like football, cricket, like that. About that you can give a brief introduction about that game also. Yes, like this you can make the video and you should send it in the group. Okay, this is also one homework. You have two homeworks. Okay, you have to complete it. Very easy only. Yes, easily you can do. About your hobby, you can give one brief introduction, right? That is enough. See, you can talk about your hobby, which all you like, what all you like to do, and about that and all you can. But it should not be very short, children. Okay, try to do at least for 2 minutes at least. Okay, so try to do it. Share with why you enjoy this particular hobby. Any one particular hobby you will take and tell about that. Why you like also you can tell. You can share and enjoy about that hobby. Okay, and share the benefits of the hobby. Yes, what are the benefits you are getting from that hobby also you can mention in that video. Okay, encourage your classmates to take up a hobby as well. Yes, in this only you can encourage those who don't have hobbies. They will also start doing hobbies when they are free, instead of simply sitting or simply playing outside. Instead of that, they will do some hobbies in their free times. So it will encourage your classmates also. So please, children, try to do this video. You should do, not try. You should do. Okay, any one hobby you can take, and briefly you will explain about that. Okay, this is one homework, and A4 sheet you should collect. In this, any one wild animal you should pick, and you should write about that few sentences. What it eats, where it lives, and what does it eat, how big it is, how small it is, like that you can write. Okay, and you should paste that picture also next to that. Okay, yes, this is your homework. Hope you are clear with your homework, right, children? Yes, then turn next page, page number 18. Reading comprehension we have. Here we have a passage. So, read the story and answer the question given below. Here we should read this story. Then we should answer the questions. Let us read, children. Listen carefully. Yes. Anandi looked excited. Okay, Papa, which places will we visit tomorrow? Here Anandi is one girl. She is looking very excited. She is feeling excited. Where we are going, what we are doing. She is very excited. And she asked, okay, Papa, which places we will be visiting tomorrow? Like that she asked her father. Manohar said, her father name is Manohar. So he said, we will visit Arjuna, Kandolim and Kalanguti beaches tomorrow. These beaches and all we will visit tomorrow. Like that he said. We will also visit some churches. Yes, we will also visit some churches also. We will go to the Basilica of Born Jesus in Old Goa and the Church of St. Francis of Assisi. Okay, the church also where Jesus was Jesus was born. About that and all, in that church clearly it will be there. So they are going to visit the church also. Okay, in Goa, where in Old Goa. Then let us go back to the hotel and take rest now. Yes, after reaching the Goa, they are planned to go to the hotel and they will take one room and they will take rest over there. Okay. Then Sharath asked curiously. Sharath is one boy. He asked, Papa, let us Papa, tell us more about Goa. He is asking, tell more about Goa. What all are there? What is that? You can tell, no. You tell me, Papa. Like that, he is asking his father. Manohar said that, again, his father is Manohar. He said, Goa is India's smallest state in the terms of area and fourth smallest in terms of population. Yes, in population, in our India, in population, Goa is very small. Okay, smallest population. Okay, and it is the fourth smallest population. Okay, and it is the very smallest state in our India, in our country. It is the smallest state in our country. Which is the smallest state in our country? It is Goa. Remember this and all children? Yes. Then it is located on the western coast of India along with the Arabian Sea. Where it is located, children? It is located in the western coast of India along with the Arabian Sea. Okay? Yes. Nearby our state only, Karnataka state nearby only, next to Karnataka state only, the Goa is there. Yes, in India map you have seen, right? Is the smallest one, that is the Goa. Okay, so there it is located. Okay, it is renowned for its beautiful beaches. It is very well known for the beautiful beaches. There are many beautiful beaches in that Goa. Okay, tourists from all over India and other countries flock here on an unforgettable experience. For an unforgettable experience, people, tourists, okay, they are coming from different parts of our country also, and even different countries also, they are coming and visiting our Goa. Okay, is because beautiful beaches, beautiful sceneries we can see in Goa, that's right. Okay, Panaji is the capital of Goa. Which is the capital of Goa? Panaji. Panaji is the capital of Goa. The other important city is Maragao. Maragao is another important city in Goa. Okay. Isn't all this interesting? Yes, this is all interesting, right, children? Yes, few things we don't know, we came to know now, right? Yes. The children nodded, yes, Papa. Yes, the children nodded like this time. Okay. Then, Konkani is the official language here. Konkani is the official language there in Goa. Okay, how in Karnataka, Kannada? Like that only in Goa, Konkani. Okay? Yes, Marathi, Hindi and Portuguese are also spoken here by the people. Here the people will speak even Marathi, Hindi and Portuguese also. Okay? So, you can learn Konkani here, children. Yes, if you go to Goa, if you stay there, you can learn Konkani language also. Okay, yes. Then, now here questions they are given. Which beaches were Anandi's family going to visit in Goa? Which are the beaches they were going to visit in Goa? Can you tell me? Yes, that is Anjuna, Kandolim and Kalambuti. Yes, these are the beaches they were going to visit in Goa. So, take out your, now you take out your English class of book, children, and write down the, yes, English subject and write the reading comprehension. Don't write speaking project, you will write reading comprehension because we came to the next thing, right? So, you will write the heading as reading comprehension, okay? Reading, I think no need to write in the textbook. In your class or book, I think no need, children, no need to write. You write it in your textbook only, okay? Write in your textbook only. See, I will write the answer. In textbook only write, don't write in your classwork, okay? Yes. First one answer. Where they visited? Anjuna, then Kandolim and Kalambute. Yes, Kalambute beaches. Okay, beaches in Goa. Okay, they were visiting. You will write here, they were visiting. They were visiting Anjuna, Kandolim and Kalambuti beaches in Goa. Okay. Is there second question? Where is Goa located? Where the Goa is located? Tell me. Goa is located on the western coast, Okay, western coast of India. Western coast of India. Along the Arabian Sea. Along the Arabian Sea. Okay. Yes. Please copy down how it's a linear textbook, children. Completed. Yes. Then next we have write the noun forms of the following words. Please, children, watch the video again and again. Please complete it now itself. Okay. This is your classwork. So third one is write the nouns for forms of the following words. Nouns. Okay. I will show you. Yes, nouns.
See, traditional. Traditional is not a noun. Correct. You should make it as tradition. A noun. Okay. You should write tradition. Tradition is noun. Traditional is not noun. Okay. So write down tradition. 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 Write down now itself, children. Next is excited. Excited. It is an action word. Right? Excited. Excitement. That is a noun. Okay. Write down excitement. 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 Okay. Then next. Beautiful. Beautiful. Beauty. Beauty is a noun. Write down beauty. 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 Then next. The opposite of the unforgettable is forgettable. Correct. Yes. Unforgettable. Opposite is forgettable. Write forgettable. 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 Okay. Then next we have match the words with their correct meanings. Correct meanings. Okay. Official. What is the meaning of official? Formal. Okay. Formal. See here it is. Formal. Official meaning is formal. Write down one here. Then next. Population. Population. The residence of a place. Okay, the residence of a place. Write down two. Then next, renowned. That is a famous or welcome. It is famous or welcome. Write three. Completed, children. Now itself you need to complete. Yes, please watch the video and complete it. Now we have second passage. Read the story and answer the questions given below. One more passage there, we will read this.
Yes. Little Meera was disobedient child. Okay, here one picture is there. Her name is Meera. She is very disobedient child. Okay. She despite being only 8 years old. She is only 8 years old. Okay, she pretended to be a grown up. She is like a grown up child, like that she is behaving. Okay. She would hardly listen to her parents or her elder sisters, Kaya, who was 12. Her sister was 12 years old. She was not listening to her sister also, even her parents also. Okay. Her parents and teachers were tired of trying to correct her. Trying to correct her character, it is difficult for them. They are not able to clear her character. Yes. Her mother kept complaining to her father about her. Her mother used to tell complaints on Meera to his father. Okay. Then, what a disobedient girl. She asked me, what's the use of sending her to school when she can figure out everything on the internet? Yes. Here, what that girl used to do. She always disobedient girl only she was. Okay, she is asking what's the use of sending her to school. She is telling what is the use of I should go to school. You school is nothing waste, like that the girl is telling. Okay, she is telling everything we can find in the internet. Then why I want to go to school, like that the girl is asking. Okay. Explain Mrs. Thomas to her husband. Mrs. Thomas explained to her husband. Mrs. Thomas explained to her husband, see, she is telling like this and all. Okay, she is explaining about that. Give that tiny one some time. She is only 8 and doesn't know how to tough life can get. She don't know. She is just a 8 years girl. What she know about the life? she should have some time, like that that person is telling, his father is telling, give some time, she will learn, she will become good, like that the father is telling. Okay, in the evening while Meera was watching how to make a grilled chicken sandwich on the internet, see in internet what she is watching, she is watching and all the what this kitchen items and all, what to cook, how to cook and all. Grilled chicken sandwich she is learning to cook. Okay, she is watching in the internet and she requested her mother to make one for her. She is requesting her mother to do prepare and give that sandwich, like that she is asking. What's the use of making a sandwich, Meera? Okay, she is asking, what is the use of making sandwich? Like that she is asking, her mother is telling. You can just grab a bite from the internet. Yes, everything you are getting from internet, right? Then this sandwich also you will get in internet, like that that mother is telling. You go and take in that internet itself that sandwich, like that mother is telling. Because she used to tell, oh, why I am going, why I want to go to school? Instead of that, everything I will get in internet now, why you want to go? Like that she is asking. That's why her mother is also repeating the same thing for her. Okay, then what she said, let us see. Turn the page number 20. Ma, how can I do that? It's a screen. I will hurt my teeth instead. Instead of going eating that, my teeth will broke. I go and grab in that internet like that. The girl is telling. Exactly, mother is telling them. Exactly, the internet can help you to see, hear, but not taste, touch or feel. Yes, in internet only we can see and understand, that's all. But we cannot touch, we cannot feel, we cannot taste also in the internet, right? Everything you should not go to internet. Everything searching and all in internet is not good. Okay? You should try to do by yourself. Okay? You can learn a lot from it. But you can't taste sandwich or get a feel of a classroom from the other side of the screen. Yes. Whatever it is, now you are doing online and all. Then too, you are not with us, like that you feel, right? Yes, my teacher is not with me. Like that you feel, right? When you come to school only, you will feel that everybody is near me, like that. Right? Like that only, even this also. So everything, it is not good in the internet. Everything you should not search in internet. You should also try to do by yourself, okay? That is good for you. Are you getting, children? Yes. Then next we have, I hope you understand. Yes, I hope you understand the difference between the real world and the world of computers. Always the computers only, if you sit in front of computers, nothing use. You should come out real life, real world you should see. That is good. Okay, not only always sitting near the computer, it is not good for you. Are you getting, children? Yes. Then yes, ma, now can we please have some sandwich? She is telling yes. Now let us have sandwich, like that the girl is asking. The happy family of four had some delicious grilled chicken sandwich for snacks. For snacks, mother prepared the grilled chicken and they four sit and started eating. Mother, a father, then that child's sister and she. Yes, they four started eating happily. Okay. The parents sipped their tea. Yes, even tea has been prepared. Even they are taking the sip of the tea. Okay, then Meera settled down at her study table and completed her homework happily. Now she didn't take the help of the internet, computer and all. She sits by herself and she completed her homework happily. Okay, yes. What more could her parents ask for? Now their parents, nothing they will ask her, because she will do everything by herself. She will not go to the computer and sit there. Yes, yes. Now we have questions. Now tell me what you understood from this passage. What kind of a child was little Meera? What kind of child was little Meera? She was a disobedient child. Correct? Yes, I will write on the board. Write down the answer, children. Yes, shall I write this? Yes. First one is little Meera. Little Meera was a disobedient child. Okay, disobedient child. Understood, children? Yes. Yes. Then next question, what we have? Yes. What did Meera's mother want her to understand? What did my mother wanted to understand? Yes. Second one, the difference. The difference between the real world and the world of computers. Okay, our mother wanted to know the difference between real world and the world of computers. Okay, yes. Please complete it, children. You can also add here. This won't become the full sentence. You can complete the like this. You can write the Meera's mother. Okay. Second answer. Meera's mother. Meera's mother wanted. I'll write here her to understand. To understand and right here children. Understand the difference between the real world. And the world of computers. Okay, complete it, children. Please watch the video and complete it. Next we have, write if the following nouns are of masculine, feminine, neuter or common genders. Okay, you have to identify whether it is masculine gender, feminine gender, neuter gender. Already you learned about the gender nouns, right? Yes. Now easily you can do. Right? Yes. See.
Kriya. Kriya is a girl, right? It's a feminine gender. Write down feminine. Then next, teacher. Teacher is a common noun. Yes, teacher may be male or a female. Teacher can be, right? Here they have not mentioned the name of the teacher. So it is common noun. Okay, write down common gender. Next is sandwich. Sandwich is a non-living thing, right? You will write neuter gender. Okay, then next, the meaning of the requested is, what is the meaning of the requested? Asked for something politely. Write down, asked for something politely. Now only complete it, children. Then next, match the words with their correct meaning. Correct meaning you have to match. Disobedient, unwilling to obey. Yes, disobedient means unwilling to obey. Write down one. Then next, exclaimed. Exclaimed means spoke with strong emotion. Spoke with strong emotion. Write down two here. Then next, grilled. What is grilled? Cooked lightly on a grill. Okay, cooked lightly on a grill. Write three. Yes, children, completed? Yes.
We completed this lesson. Yes, children? Yes, we completed the full lesson. Yes. Then next we will go to the workbook. Yes. So what is your homework? I already told you. Yes, your homework is group activity. That is not a group activity. You can write because you are not together, right? I have already told you. In this four wild animal, any one you can choose and write two sentences about that animal and place the picture. Okay. Then the next one is video. You have to make the video of your hobby, which is your hobby, right? That you can say few sentences briefly, okay, about your hobby. And you should make a video and send it in the group. These two is your homework, that's all. Very easy, like an activity I am giving, right? Please complete it, children. Each and everybody should do this activity. Please, I am requesting you have to do. This will include some marks also. Try to do it, okay? Yes, do it and take a pic and send it in the group. Okay, this wild animal. Then next, copy, take a video and send it. Okay, and complete this whatever we did in the class. Complete it and take that pic and also and send it in the group for correction. Okay, hope you are understood, right, children? Yes. Then today our class is enough for this much is enough for today. Then we will meet you in the next class. Bye.